and there was a new.
Thank you.
me over, but you stopped.
Put your seatbelt on.
Okay.
It's not a parking space, Mr. Range Rover. Look at his yellow calipers.
Oh yeah. That's that. I didn't know what size to order, so I hope it worked. Everything is very bright, but I like it.
Thank you.
Get me wrong. Hi there. I'm Dr. Colin. I am Professor Garrett's assistant. And today we'll be trying out the koala solution for the very first time. Now this could be the biggest breakthrough for science since landing on the moon. Or it could be just Professor Garrett having a drink. Let's find out.
The lights aren't working. That was close, was that? Sorry, I was mean. Babe, I didn't, like, especially here, like, that would be our priority right now. What's going on with the lights?
Yeah.
Have some patience.
I don't think they all necessarily have been though. Because you can do well. That was nice of him. Didn't he just go and help just because?
So it's just broken down then. Yeah. It should just be your own person and not be...
fine. Because I'm quite excited.
Good for indicator.
Henley. I'm quite excited for Henley.
That is disgusting.
What?
Ah, oh, that smells awful. Stop.
Sorry.
That is vile.
Have you missed me?
Oh.
I've drank a lot recently.
That's going in the video. Yeah.
You have to sit with you though.
No.
It might not be loud enough, you might not catch me.
It's got a tail light out. Stop.
Sorry.
It's just being incredibly disgusting.
It's because I've been around pretty much strangers for like 4 days and not being able to let myself out. You know, I'm just being myself. Being like that.
What was that?